summer comes round, off to the sea I go. I don't care if I do spend a pound, I'm rather rash, I know. See me dressed like all the sports, in my blazer and a pair of shorts, a little stick of Blackpool rock. Along the promenade I stroll, I may be sticky but I never complain. It's nice to have a nibble at it now and again. Every day whenever I stray, the kids all round me flock. One afternoon the bat conductor up on his stand somehow lost his bat and it flew out of his hand. So I jumped in his place and then conducted the band with my little stick of Blackpool rock. With my little stick of Blackpool rock. Along the promenade I stroll. In my pocket it got stuck, I could tell, 'cause when I pulled it out I pulled my shirt off as well. Every day wherever I stray, the kids all round me flock. A girl while bathing clung to me, my wits I had to use. She cried, I'm drowning, and to save me you won't refuse. I said, well if you're drowning then I don't want to lose me little stick of Blackpool rock. With my little stick of Blackpool rock. Along the promenade I stroll. In the ballroom I went dancing each night. No wonder every girl I danced with stuck to me tight. A fella took my photograph, it cost 1 and 3. I said, when it was done, is that supposed to be me? Yeah, probably mucked it up. The only thing I can see is my little stick of Blackpool rock. She was a widow, fair of the flowers in the valley, with a daughter as fair as the fresh sunny meadow, the red, the green, and the yellow. The harp, the lute, the pipe, the flute, the cymbal, sweet goes the treble violin. This maid so rare and the flowers so fair, together they grew in the valley. There came a knight all clothed in red, fair all the flowers in the valley. I would thou wert my bride, he said, the red, the green, and the yellow. The harp, the flute, the pipe, the flute, the cymbal, sweet goes the treble violin. I would, she sighed, ne'er wins a bride, fair are the flowers in the valley. There came a knight all clothed in green, fair are the flowers in the valley. This maid so sweet might be my queen, the red, the green, and the yellow. The harp, the lute, the pipe, the flute, the cymbal, sweet goes the treble violin. Might be, sighed she, will ne'er win me, fair are the flowers in the valley. There came a knight in yellow was he, fair are the flowers in the valley. My bride, my queen, thou must with me, the red, the green, and the yellow. The harp, the lute, the pipe, the flute, the cymbal, sweet goes the treble violin. With blushes red I come, she said, farewell to the flowers in the valley. In a lonely mountain valley, county of Tyrone, lies one of Ireland's hallowed spots, deserted and unknown. But few who write historic tales or wield the poet's pen can say with pride I knelt beside the mass rock in the Glen. I'm proud that I am mountain bred, this is my native place. These mountain glens have ever been the stronghold of our race. 'Twas here our fathers earned the right to bear the name of men, when they kept the faith for Ireland by the mass rock in the Glen. No more on Coradinia Hill, the sentinel stands on guard. Our ancient foes, the hated yours, have gone to their reward. And he who worships God in peace may bless the fearless men who held the faith for Ireland by the mass rock in the Glen. Bless the glens of Ireland, every rock and mountain pass. 'Twas those same glens that under God preserved for us the mass. And if the day should come again when Ireland calls for men, she will not find them wanting by the mass rock in the Glen. Swept clean. There's no one half so happy as myself and Paddy Keen. With a baby in the cradle, you could hear her mammy say, "Wouldn't you go to sleep, Alana, till I wet your daddy stay?" The man that I work for is a richer man than me. Somehow in this world, faith, we never can agree. He's big, towering mansions and castles over all, but sure I wouldn't exchange with him my little marble hall. I have got a house and a tidy bit of land. You'll never see a better on the side of Knocknacran. No piano in the corner, no pictures on the wall, but I'm somehow quite contented in my little marble hall. The old turf fire and the hearth swept clean. There's no one half so happy as myself and Paddy Keen. With a baby in the cradle, you could hear her mammy say, "Wouldn't you go to sleep, Alana, till I wet your daddy's tay?" Oats and beans and barley grow, oats and beans and barley grow. Do you or I or anyone know how oats and beans and barley grow? First the farmer sows his seed, then he stands and takes his ease, stamps his feet and claps his hand, and turns around to view the land. Waiting for a partner, waiting for a partner, waiting for a partner. So open the ring and let one in. Now you're married, you must obey, you must be true to all you say. You must be kind, you must be good, and help your wife to chop the wood. Chop it thin and carry it in, kiss your partner in the ring. Oats and beans and barley grow, oats and beans and barley grow. Do you or I or anyone know how oats and beans and barley grow? First the farmer sows his seed, then he stands and takes his ease, stamps his feet and claps his hands, turns him round to view the land. Waiting for a partner, waiting for a partner, waiting for a partner. So open a ring and let one in. Now you're married, you must obey, you must be true to all you say. You must be kind, you must be good, and help your wife to chop the wood. Chop it thin and carry it in, and kiss your partner in the ring. When I was but a young man, I was wild and full of fire. A youth within my teens, but full of challenge and desire. I ran away from home and left my mother and my dad. I know it grieved them so to think their only boy went bad. I fell in with an outlaw band, their names were known quite well. How many times we robbed and plundered, I could never tell. This kind of sinful living leads only to a fall. I learned that much and more than I heard my master's call. One night we rustled cattle, 1,000 head or so, and started then out on the trail that leads to Mexico. When an order started blowing and the lightning flashed about, I thought someone was calling me, I thought I heard a shout. Then at that moment lightning struck not 20 yards from me, and left there was a giant cross where once there was a tree. This time I knew I heard a voice so sweet and strange, a voice that came from everywhere, a voice that called my name. So frightened I was thinking of sinful deeds I'd done. I failed to see the 1,000 head of cattle start to run. The cattle, they stampeded, were running all around. My pony ran but stumbled and it threw me to the ground. I felt the end was near, that death would be the price, when another bolt of lightning showed the face of Jesus Christ. I cried, oh Lord, forgive me, don't let it happen now. I want to live for you alone, oh God, these words I vow. My wicked old past unfolded and I thought of wasted years, when another bolt of lightning killed 100 head of steers. And the others passed on by me and I was left to live. The master had a reason, life was his to take or give. Miracle performed that night, I wasn't meant to die. The dead ones formed a barricade nearly 6 or 7 high, and right behind it there was I, afraid but safe and sound. I cried in vain for mercy, kneeling there upon the ground. Pardon I was granted, my sinful soul set free. No more to fear the angry waves upon life's stormy seas. Forgiven by the love of God, a love that will remain. I gave my life and soul the night the Savior called my name. Sometimes the flame's too much to handle, that's what you said, that's what you said. And you should know, because you built a fire in me and you made it burn. You followed me, watching every move, matching every turn. Your green eyes, they don't miss a thing. They hold me like the sun going down, warm me like the fire in the night, without a sound. You were waiting till I heard, just as patient as the love light in your eyes. You never threw away a word or even talked in a disguise. I ought to know. You were a beacon to a sailor lost at sea. I saw it in your eyes when you looked at me so openly. They don't miss a thing. They hold me like the sun going down, warm me like the fire in the night, without a sound. first time I ever saw your laughter break loose inside and tumble out to me. My heart knew it had found what it was after, and it came so easily. We should know, after all the years of the hard and lonely times, nowadays go by like best friend's storylines, yours and mine. Your green eyes, they don't miss a thing. They hold me like the sun going down, warm me like a fire in the night without a sound. Without a sound. There is a flower within my heart, Daisy, Daisy, planted one day by a glancing dart, planted by Daisy Bell. Whether she loves me or loves me not, sometimes it's hard to tell. Yet I am longing to share the lot of beautiful Daisy Bell. Daisy, Daisy, give me your answer, do. I'm half crazy, all for the love of you. It won't be a stylish marriage, I can't afford a carriage, but you'll look sweet upon the seat of a bicycle built for two. We will go tandem as man and wife, Daisy, Daisy, pedaling away down the road of life, I and my Daisy Bell. When the road's dark we can both despise policemen and lamps as well. There are bright lights in the dazzling eyes of beautiful Daisy Bell. Daisy, Daisy, give me your answer, dear. I'm half crazy, all for the love of you. It won't be a stylish marriage, I can't afford a carriage, but you'll look sweet upon the seat of a bicycle built for two. Beautiful Daisy Bell. Daisy, Daisy, give me your answer, do. I'm half crazy, all for the love of you. It won't be a stylish marriage, I can't afford a carriage, but you'll look sweet upon the seat of a bicycle built for two. I was a-walking on Scarborough Sand, some dainty fine sport for to view. The lassies were crying and wringing their hands. Oh, the rout it has come for the blues, oh, the rout it has come for the blues, oh, the rout it has come for the blues. A pretty fair maid to her mother did say, my heart's full of love, it is true. I'll pack up my clothes without any delay, and travel the world with the blues, with the blues. And travel the world with the blues, with the blues. And travel the world with the blues. They're as gallant young fellows as ever you'll see, though you search Bonnie Britain all through. One dressed in His Majesty's suit, you'll agree, there are none can compare with the blues, with the blues. There are none can compare with the blues, with the blues. There are none can compare with the blues. The landlords and landladies hand in hand trip, and so do the young lassies too. You'd have laughed to have seen them along the sand skip, all to take their farewell of the blues, all to take their farewell of the blues, all to take their farewell of the blues. The boats are afloat, the gallant men hear the trumpet that soundeth so true. They lift up their voices and give a loud cheer. Success to the king and his blues and his blues. Success to the king and his blues and his blues. Success to King George and his blues. I've a secret in my heart, sweet Marie, a tale I would impart, love to thee. Every daisy in the dell knows my secret, knows it well, and yet I dare not tell, sweet Marie. When I hold your hand in mine, sweet Marie, a feeling most divine comes to me. All the world is full of spring, all the warblers on the wing, and I listen while they sing, sweet Marie. Come to me, sweet Marie, sweet Marie, come to me. Not because your face is fair, love to see, but your soul so pure and sweet makes my happiness complete, makes me falter at your feet, sweet Marie. When I awake, sweet Marie, seems to me my heart will break, love for thee. Every wave that shakes the shore seems to sing it o'er and o'er, seems to say that I adore, sweet Marie. When the sunset tints the west, sweet Marie, and I sit down to rest, love with thee. Every star that studs the sky seems to stand and wonder why they're dimmer than your eye, sweet Marie. Come to me, sweet Marie, sweet Marie, come to me. Not because your face is fair, love to see, but your soul so pure and sweet makes my happiness complete, makes me falter at your feet, sweet Marie. Come to me, sweet Marie, sweet Marie, come to me. Not because your face is fair, love to see, but your soul so pure and sweet makes my happiness complete, makes me falter at your feet, sweet Marie. sleeping, watching till the morning comes creeping. Green door, what's that secret you're keeping? There's an old piano in the playpark behind the green door. Don't know what they're doing, but they'd laugh a lot behind the green door. Wish they'd let me in so I could find out what's behind the green door. Not once tried to tell them I'd been there. Door slammed, hospitality's thin there. Wonder just what's going on in there. Saw an eyeball peeping through a smoky cloud behind the green door. When I said you sent me, someone laughed out loud behind the green door. All I wanna do is join the happy crew behind the green door. There's an old piano in the playpark behind the green door. Don't know what they're doing, but they laugh a lot behind the green door. Wish they'd let me in so I could find out what's behind the green door. Midnight, one more night without sleeping. I'm waiting till the morning comes creeping. Green door, that secret you're keeping. Green door, what's that secret you're keeping? Green door. It's a far croonin' that's pulling me away. A sticker with my crummock to the road. The far coolin's a puttin' love on me. I stand by with the sunlight for my load. Sure, by Tummel and Lochranach and Loch Arbour I will go. By heather tracks with heaven in their wiles. If it's thinking in your inner heart, the braggart's in my step. You've never smelt the tangle o' the isles. Oh, the far coolin's a puttin' love on me. I stand by with my crummock to the isles. It's by Sheil Water, the track is to the west. By Eilat and by Morra to the sea. The cool cresses I am thinking of for Block and Bracken for a wink on Mother Knee. Sure, by Tummel and Lochranach and Loch Arbour I will go. By heather tracks with heaven in their wiles. If it's thinking in your inner heart, the braggart's in my step. You've never smelled the tangle o' the isles. Oh, the far coolin's a puttin' love on me. I step by with my crummock to the isles. The blue islands are pulling me away. The laughter puts the leap upon the lame. The blue islands from the Skerries to the Loos, we heather honey taste upon each name. Sure, by Tummel and Lochranach and Loch Arbour I will go. By heather tracks we heaven in their wiles. If it's thinking in your inner heart, the braggart's in my step. You've never smelled the tangle o' the isles. Oh, the far coolin's a puttin' love on me. I step by with my crummock to the isles. It started back in 64, many years ago. We were hired by Johnny Cash to open up his show. Four boys, a worn-out Cadillac with a road map on the dash. For the next 8.5 years, we got paid by cash. Frankie took us down to Nashville to Columbia Studios. Not knowing where we came from, they told us where to go. But Johnny said, I like those boys, don't you give them no trash. You see, we were Johnny's little boys and we got paid by cash. We were there when June became Johnny's love and bride. We sang to him that morning, our buddy Luther died. And we were there when the sun was born that filled them both with pride. And we were there when John remembered God was on his side. We watched on concert stage, we watched him write his songs. And saw the things we had to do and the things that could go wrong. And if we had to start again, we'd do it in a flash. Cause we learned more than we earned when we got paid by cash. And then the time when our career demanded that we go. And through some tears we all shook hands that last and final show. All those years we never had a contract or a clash. Whatever we may be today, we owe it all to cash. We were there when June became Johnny's love and pride. And we sang to him that morning, our buddy Luther died. And we were there when the sun was born that filled them both with pride. And we were there when John remembered God was on his side. Now John will tell you there were years when times were good and bad. But we can tell you they were some of the best we ever had. Carl Perkins and the Carters and the Tennessee Three. We were one big happy family and would have done it all for free. Above, he was her man. He wouldn't do her wrong. Frankie went down to the corner to get her a bucket of beer. Said, Mr. Bartender, has my loving Johnny been here? He's my man. He wouldn't do me wrong. Gonna tell you no stories, ain't gonna tell you no lies. Johnny left here about an hour ago with a girl named Ellie Bly. If he's your man, I think he's doing you wrong. That Johnny making love to Nellie Bly. He's a man, but he was doing her wrong. Frankie pulled back like a kimono to get a big 44. Root-toot-toot, that gal did shoot right through that hardwood door. She shot her man, 'cause he was doing her wrong. Side hack. She's taking the man to the graveyard, but she ain't gonna bring him back. She shot her man, 'cause he was doing her wrong. The story has no moral. The story has no end. The story only goes to show there's no damn good in man if he was a man. But he was doing her wrong.